King Alant the 12th, by channeling the power of souls, brought unprecedented prosperity to his northern kingdom of Boletaria. That is, until the colorless deep fog swept across the land. Boletaria was cut off from the outside world, and those who dared penetrate the deep fog never returned. But Valifax of the Royal Twin Fangs broke free from the fog and told the world of Boletaria's plight. That the old King Alant had roused the Old One, the great beast below the Nexus, from its eternal slumber. And that a colorless fog had swept in, unleashing terrible demons. The demons hunt down men and claim their souls. Those who lose their souls lose also their minds. The mad attack the sane and chaos reigns. Valifax also spoke of the enticing power of the demon souls. Each time a demon claims a human soul, the demon's own soul is invigorated by the life force. And the power of a mature demon soul is beyond human imagination. The legend spread quickly. Mighty warriors lured by the possibilities braved the fissure to breach the accursed land. But none have returned. Bjor of the Twin Fangs. Yurt the Silent Chief. Saint Urbane. Skurva the Wanderer. The sixth Saint Astraea with her knight Garl Vinland. And Sage Frake the Visionary. The colorless deep fog slowly creeps beyond Boletaria's borders. Humankind faces a slow and steady extinction. The deep fog will eventually swallow all lands near and far. But Boletaria has one final hope. A lone warrior who has braved the baneful fog. Oh, has the land found its savior? Or have the demons found a new slave?
Brave soul who fears not death. I shall guide you to the fissure. So that you may lull the Old One back to slumber.
King Alant the 12th, by channel.
Here. withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. Together the northern land of Boletaria. Thou canst not quit the Nexus, but the five Archstones will guide thee to the outer lands.
Well, you slipped through the fissure too, did you? You came for demon souls. Or to save this land and be remembered as a hero. Hunting for demons? Try one of the Archstones. Now go. That is why you came, is it not? To this accursed Boletaria?
For my services. The name's Baldwin. I'm just an ordinary blacksmith. It's simple. Just bring me all the souls you can. In trade, I'll give you weapons, or forge the ones you already have. With your souls, I can eke out a living. And with my weapons, you can go on living. Not a bad deal, eh? If you haven't heard, there's another blacksmith at the entrance to Stonefang Mine.
He's an eccentric old man. He knows his trade well. He's the only sane one left in a town of soul-starved men.
If you do meet him...
No, forget it.
That stubborn old ne'er-do-well will just chase you off. What's the hurry? Where are you off to?
Have you any manners?
Abandoned us for King Alant, failing to show proper respect? Oh, Mbasa.
Thank you. Let's go.